Hey everyone, back with Assassin's Creed 2. We just saved Bartolomeo and his men from their captive positions. We got some shit to start now, and it'll be awesome. So we just uncovered the truth. We got Altair's armor. We're badass. And that's pretty much all there is to it. So now we're taking on Silvio and his 200 mercenaries that have holed up like bitches. Let's get to it. Cross the water. Because the bridge is right there. Now you gone and done it. Run away!
Salute, Ezio! Welcome back, and well done. My host is restored to its former glory. Now Silvio will see just how grave a mistake he's made.
How should we proceed? A direct assault against the Arsenale?
No. We'd be massacred at the gates. I have something else in mind. Take my men and plant them throughout the district. The trouble they cause will force Silvio to dispatch most of his guards.
And with the Arsenale drained of mercenaries, I can move in for the kill.
Esatto. You'll be virtually unopposed.
Let's hope he takes the bait.
Oh, don't worry. He will.
Assume the position. You're about to get frisked. Sweet. Let's see, let's go back this way. I don't believe mercenaries are able to climb shit like the thieves can, so you have to run the long way to get places. And if they can climb, I don't think they're very good at it, so you just may as well run.
No more.
Then they get what got something started.
They require extreme action.
Bitches. Get this dude out of my way. I don't want to get penalized for killing a civilian when I could easily avoid it. Could have done without that. And everyone's standing by. Yeah, yeah, kill him. We hate the guards. Four targets to go. Screw you guys. Should have ran away.
Wait here for my signal.
As you wish.
All right, this way.
All right, let's go. Here's that stupid alleyway where I think I got caught on the ladder. There it is. Not have them start something.
Haven't I seen you before?
Fuck you,
bastardo.
Come
hold
on.
Your ground here.
There you go.
Consider it done. Follow my lead.
Get out of here before somebody figures out what we've done. Where's the door? Let me through.
Bring me your sick and wounded.
And you're dead.
Here, this is where you'll wait.
Send word when it's time to strike.
Oh, I'll send word all right. Let's see, what I'm not having is the notoriety now. Tear that shit down. We'll run back. It's the next part of the plan. What's the next part of the plan? That I'm gonna do all the work for. There's a feather up there. Jump up. Damn it. Go up this way. '66. All the feathers left are in Venice. Knock, knock.
Ah, there you are. Is it done?
Yes, all your men are in place.
Bene, bene. Take this. I assume you know how it works. Find the highest point you can in the district, and fire it from there. This signals my men to begin the attack.
All right, then. I will see you on the battlefield.
That you will.
Signal the attack, then assassinate him. Lure the foxes out of the hole. Alright, now I got some climbing to do. No. Don't even think about following me. We're going up. Oh shit! God, he's good at climbing that particular portion. Highest point. Fucking Dante.
Bartolomeo needs my help.
Jump down. Land in the water. Yes.
Must return to l'arsenale. Salute, Ezio! By all means!
Winner!
After him!
Not you! There!
A fine specimen, isn't he? You should be honored to die by his hand!
No, don't hit your old teammate, stupid.
Capitan! Come on! We need to stop that Tirasole!
Fuck you, Dante. Bitch!
Enough of this! We're out of time! Return to me! We must depart!
Ezio! Go now! That brute will no doubt lead you straight to his master! My men and I will remain here and keep the guards from giving chase.